Heyo, welcome back to MBK Reacts. We got episode number 19, the Hunter x Hunter. Last episode, we are on the final exams for the Hunter exam, the final phase. And I'm ready to just jump straight into it. They had their interviews last episode. We saw everyone who they want to look out for, who they least want to fight. And now we're going to hear about the brackets and see what's going to happen next. So you know what to do, if you like the type of content, make sure you like, subscribe, comment to the bell for our Hunter x Hunter playlist. You can notify all of the new videos next. We're reacting to Patreon, download the instructions, this, and many other good shows. So starting 3, 2, 1.
I did you say? キューは、クラピカ、レオリオ、ホック、ボドロ、ギタラクリ、ハンゾウ、ヒソカの9人は、最終試験が行われる会場へと移動していた。
さて翔太、では最終試験じゃが、1対1のトーナメント形式で行う。
ってことは、勝ち残った最後の一人だけが合格ってわけか。
いや、たった一勝で合格である。
一勝で？
じゃ、このトーナメントは
勝った者が次々と抜けていき、負けた者が上に登っていくシステム。つまり、この表の頂点は不合格を意味する。
Basically, you gotta win at least one. If you lose all your fights, you fail.
Maybe those eight people then. Because
they, or I don't know if their rules are for a draw. Hanzo versus Gon. Oh my god! look at that! Look at him!
He's not even looking like, oh my god! I made a mistake! This combination is based on the results of the test results.
That's kind
of clean! The results of the test are given to the results of the test. Is that not
enough?
He's
like, wait a second. Yeah, something sounds fishy. You saying God did better than me? Yo!
Yo!
Now they're already asking these type of questions. These niggas ain't gonna be friends.
Why you got a flat top?
We got some fights to look forward to. Why is he bald?
The editor still got lazy.
Just make him bald.
Damn! That's blood.
3 hours. Yo!
地へども出なくなってお
る。 Look at his soaker's face, bruh.
起きろ。
Get up.
いい加減にしやがれ。ぶっ殺すだってね。
Yeah, you definitely can't do that.
Oh my god. Oh my god, my arm.
Even has something like that. Yeah, even something like, wait
a
minute. What do you think you're doing? Brace his arm, he's out for sure.
Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. What? Hey, no! Hey, that's not supposed to turn on! That can't turn on.
I'm a new fingers.
No. Khan got his head shook multiple times, bruh.
He'll kill them.
Yeah, we'll be dying. What's going on? What?
やっぱりお前は何にも分かっちゃねえ。死んだら次のクソもねえ。
He was not standing that close to him before.
He just saw him go like this.
But he jumped back, remember? He never walked up to him.
命よりも意地が大切だってのか。そんなことでくたばって本当に満足か。
Hunter, I'm not gonna lie. I remember watching this the first time. I was sitting there thinking, that was some plot. That was some plot armor. I would say this right now. Yeah, Gon's hard headed. We already seen that multiple times throughout the show so far, and it's only been 20 episodes. But realistically speaking, they explained the rules. They said the only way to give up, the only way to win is the other person surrenders. He said no TKOs and all that. Because obviously he could knock them out or something. But yeah, I still feel like. In some way, shape, or form, he could have been tortured enough to say, I surrender. Torture him to the point where he can't, quote unquote, find his dad. Like, break every single finger, every single toe, every single leg, every single arm.
God still wouldn't have.
Every single ear, every single nose.
Plus, he could die.
Pull out one of the eyes. You can't die from all your arms.
You can die from excessive pain.
Then stop after a little bit. I'll take the test as long as we need to. I'm passing my Hunter exam. I'd rather beat up a little kid that had to fight some grown adult in there that's willing to risk their life.
Could really beat up anybody in there except for Tezuka, maybe Killua.
But yeah, what you think of this episode? Fuck my opinion. What you think?
I think it's really a testament to Gon's mental strength.
Absolutely.
He's just a kid that probably doesn't even know what the fuck he's doing. He doesn't have a plan, but he's really set on his sights. You know what I'm saying? So for him to get his left arm broke, get beat up for 3 hours, 3+ hours, he's gonna find his dad. He's gonna find his dad.
How do you feel about Killua's ideology? He's like, hey, you can't talk your way out of all things. Everything relies back to strength. How do you feel about that?
I think that's going to be something that they're going to get split apart later down in the series. Like, they're clicking now, or at least in the past exams, but soon it's going to be that, like, they're going to fight. Like, Killua obviously has a certain mindset about things, you know, more than Gon. Gon is kind of like playful, kind of just like, hey, we can do it, we can do anything, you know. Whatever you put your mind to. Killua was like, take it with strength. You know what I'm saying? So I think it's gonna, they're gonna come bashing heads sometime.
And do you agree with the ranking so far that Gon, technically by their standards, is a better hunter than Killua?
I think he just did that to make tension between them. I think it really doesn't have too much to do with actual rankings. I just think he did it to see tension, create tension.
Yeah. Understandable. So we're about to jump very rapid, episode number 20. So you know what to do if you like type of content, make a like, subscribe, comment to the bottom for our Hunter x Hunter playlist. Notify we upload new videos next. We're reacting to Patreon.com for this. And many different shows. MBK.
Go! Out.